that you would forgive me. And now, Lord, I give my life to you, and I pray that you would fill me with your Holy Spirit so that I can begin to now living my new life in you. And we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Okay, now I'm going to take it a step further. If you raised your hand and you prayed that prayer, the scripture says that when a person receives Christ, they should go and get baptized. It's still here. And so I'm just going to challenge you to do something really brave. And this is an awesome thing. Just empty your pockets, take out your hearing aids, come forward and get baptized. Boldly say, I have decided to follow Jesus today. And so let's stand and let's worship together. And for those of you that are feeling compelled by the Lord to do this, come forward, and we want you to become baptized because of your new life in Him today. Let's worship Him.
Share.
Okay, we're going to continue. But if you need to go, go ahead and go. But we're going to continue to worship, and we're going to make sure everyone that wants to be baptized is baptized. The other thing is, I forgot to mention this, we need your participation. When these people get baptized, come forward, whoever wants to. Let's lay hands on them and pray for the filling of the Holy Spirit, all right? So let's all get involved in what God is doing here. So let's continue to worship. Let's continue to baptize those that are being called to it.
Stronger, God, you are higher. Chains be broken, let lives be healed, let eyes be open, Christ is revealed. chains be broken. Let lies be healed. And eyes be open. Christ is healing. And chains be broken.